funny these days. I'd rather sleep than stay awake.